if it isn't the LRSSG. Looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Russian aircraft in the coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Russian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger. Rod, set to expand our open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Russian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
This is Skull Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Russian Air Force. We're here on our own. Lancaster, we're entering your airspace.
Missile.
This is Sun 2. Public and Boss Ledger are also looking to rendezvous. So they're on squadron.
This is Mr. X's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman.
On our will.
Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft with an UAV to follow route.
All this is just to keep the war going.
Look at that stray UAV. Take it down.
How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. They'll run out eventually.
Even at a miss.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
The UAVs were sluggish once the leader went down.
These Russian drones without leaders are slow as hell.
Okay, commencing transmission. I'm speaking over both terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important who I am. No, we are. First, our goals. Destroy the space elevator. Second, power to the drone factory cut in order to put a stop to our great chaos that its products cause. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land was overrun with refugees who have lost their homes. This is no isolated incident. In spite of that, the war continues to rage overhead.
Some coalition this has turned out to be, huh? Now keep talking big once the war is over, too.
I think it came better.
It's something or someone to guide us.
Are the primitive Russians rebels or what?
They're rebels, but I'm sure it's more complicated than that. Rush up on coordinates later. Focus on the enemy.
Copy that. Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable is up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Not many people know this, but the space elevator is the world's tallest transmission tower. In theory, its radio waves cover exactly half the world. We jacked up signal in order to reach out to you.
Catch your pal.
With the communications infrastructure down, this broadcast can only be transmitted to certain regions. If you can access the server, consider yourself lucky. You get to be a real-life princess. Hey, Cosette, say hello to everyone. Yes.
Nice kill. We'll keep them all.
too. It shows a whole bunch of space elevators. Skies are boring. What's that? Let's go. Yes!
Warning. Missiles launched from the Arsenal Bird. They're hitting those projectiles. All aircraft, stay clear of the blast area. 10 seconds to impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, impact.
How many got caught in that explosion?
Broadcaster, do we have more incoming?
Unknown. Proceed with caution.
We can't switch off the security system, but we've got this. If what he said is true, this will give us at least 10 seconds.
Arriving in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Helios arrived!
I said we were gonna take down the space elevator, but it's not like we can just go out there and chop it down. Six location markers have been set in place. They monitor distortions in the space elevator. Those are the locations we need to target. If the sensors go bad, the elevator's observation system will think the elevator has fallen. Until its safety can be confirmed, all microwaves will be stopped.
Oh, I get it. What a party.
I was gonna do it myself. Dumbass.
Helios launched from the Arsenal Bird. Seconds. 3, 2, impact now.
You caught in that. It's all over.
No.
Helios arriving in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. 2, inbound.
Monster Bird is in our trap. We'll use a saturation attack. Wait for the signal. Inform the coalition units. We're nearing 0 hour. 10 seconds until the united attack on the Arsenal Bird.
Incoming!
5, 4.
Everybody, give this attack everything you've got.
Open fire!
All missiles were shot out of the sky!
Attack failed! Cruise missiles did not reach their target!
Broadcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the Arsenal Bird.
Lasers!
This is a trap.
Dragon
marker sunk.
We can't
train it! Evacuate! Missile. Crash is starting. Heavily damaged by laser weapons. We want to capture aircraft control and help.
Take a blast!
Destroy lifeboat!
HQ, we have a problem. Damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That's a pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power. You also know the arsenal bird.
Frogs 2! Hostile lock on you, Strider 1.
Look at that light from the arsenal bird.
Missile inbound, evade!
It's readying its APS. All aircraft, break off from the arsenal bird.
That was close. From the inward, I'm gonna be gone.
Cosette, that's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Head to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself? You would never get it on over those frills.
I'm getting sick of that arrogant bastard, seriously.
No good. The engine control room is gone.
Add water to the open
control room. Get a radar room there and see how you take
it. Nothing phases this thing. Where are we supposed to hit it?
Both main propellers have been stalled.
All aircraft. We can no longer commence with a second saturation attack. All aircraft. Separately engage in direct attack.
HQ, it won't be easy to take down the Oslo bird with conventional weaponry. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
Give us time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now?
Strider 1, enemy on your six.
Cover any friendlies that's hit.
Missile inbound, evade!
Locked on. Go down.
They have a lock on me.
It's readying its APS. Stall.
is more than just an experienced pilot.
Trigger, let's do this.
Is he really that good of a pilot? I bet on it. Besides, if he thought it was impossible, he wouldn't have said anything.
That's the last of the rules. Even in death, that thing is intimidating.